Yes.
Astrid!
I need to find some shelter from this wind.
Come on.
Fire's life out here.
That's all I have in me. Need to lay down before I fall down.
So thirsty. Gotta be a way to melt some snow.
I might be stuck here a while. Better see what I can use.
Looks like debris from the crash site above.
Thank you.
die if I don't get some food soon. My fingers feel numb. Almost anything about now. Wait. I'm so cold, I'm warming up again. Shit! The cut smarts. Better make sure it doesn't get infected. Damn it! Oh, come on.
I don't feel so good. I need to rest up. The weather's turning bad. I'm gonna need a good long fire to keep from freezing to death. fire for the rest of the night. Freeze to death. That should last me through the night. So tired. Thought that storm would never end. I need to find some food. From starvation. That was a hell of a storm last night. Blew that tree clean over. Astrid's pack. Locked. Jack Rabbit, remote transport. Mackenzie speaking. Well, slow down, Morgan. What are you talking about? It's okay, Maureen. I've got it from here.
Hello, Will.
What are you doing here?
It's been a while, I know.
Yeah. Years. I haven't heard from you since...
I know. And I wouldn't be here if it weren't important.